Good afternoon. How is everyone? What we saying? There's the game. Brilliant. Marco, you all right? I mean, you picked it. Let's carry on without crashes, yeah? That's what we're saying this morning. I feel I just jinxed it. Doesn't make it less. I guess so. So I have done some testing, and I've not managed to make the game crash last night or this morning. I'm still waiting for someone to report an actual bug. Isn't that like meant to be most of your job? Oh, of course, I just turned the light out. Fucking genius. Fuck it, let's just take all the tapes a second. Because I'm fairly sure these actually relate to what I need to find. Let's start with addiction. Okay, so that's bedroom. Okay, so I've done this one. That was the face in the TV when I got smashed on alcohol. Yeah, done that. Give my tape back, bitch. Okay. So, addiction we've done. Is greed gonna be the shopping cart one? Nope, that's the vent. Which I'm fair, that's what we did yesterday as well. Unless Marco's gonna tell me I'm wrong. Or anyone's gonna tell me I'm wrong. Well, you're a good friend, aren't you? And you're gonna deny being my friend next, aren't you? Okay. Whoops. I'm doing my job, fuck off. I guess I can give you that one. I'll lurk briefly so I can go for it. No worries, buddy. Okay. Negligence. Okay, downstairs. Through the wall. Okay, this is gonna be the troughing cart. Troughing? Shopping cart one, grocery store place. Where we did a thing. Hey Punisher, how you doing, buddy? Okay, so that's the shopping cart one. I've done that. What do you mean I can't use it here? Indifference. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Hoping to finally finish this game today. Had it crash on me twice yesterday and get stuck in a loop, so I had to rage quit it. What you been up to today? Okay, pictures. It is definitely a game you have to stick out. Spiral staircase? Oh, these are the picture frames. Okay, closet. Progress room. One of the storage rooms down in the basement. Okay. I think that's going to be one of the more awkward ones. Okay, I'm going to keep that one on me because I've not actually completed it. Don't recognise that. Oh, I've not touched Vanguard. As in, Vanguard as in COD, yeah? Call of Duty. Electronics. How is the campaign so far? We all like a bit of challenge every now and then. Is that meant to be the kitchen? Okay, so is that a hatch? Don't recognize that. I've scoured this place. There can't be rooms I've not found. I mean, it's possible. Unless I haven't found the items to get to the rooms. Okay, let's take that one. We'll come back to that. Prison. Okay, let's fucking can use it here. Let's go. Bricked up wall. We've smashed a wall. Okay, so we've got a bricked up wall somewhere. I feel like I need more of a hint than that. Affliction. That's not creepy. I do not recognize a big door like that. Do I? Okay, so down a drain? Is that a drain? A room with a chair. Fantastic. Don't think I've worked out that one either. Indifference. Okay, indifference is the picture one. Pride, okay, yeah, I've gone through all of them. So maybe I have worked out one of these that I didn't think I had. Okay. When the fuck has that been out here? The Omega key? Okay. That's new. Okay. So, okay, that was one frame. Where was the rest? Well, sorry, I say one, I've already got two, so I need to remember which ones I've already picked up, which doesn't help my case. Okay, let's leave that in there. Okay, don't have those. If I remember, there was one tucked down there. I assume I didn't miss the one up in the progress room. Don't do that to me. See, I feel I got the one in here. Oh, that's a drawer missing. Brilliant. Chair. Okay. So maybe we have only completed three of that. I thought we had a fourth mass piece. So we got three, and I think there were six posters. A bunch of them look like they might be downstairs, so let's go to the basement. I also have no idea where this Omega key goes. Wait, what's just happened? Brilliant. This is new. Guess we go to the exit. Wait, what's the... is there a store button? Okay. Oh god. Oh, fuck. I assume we didn't want to do that. Jesus fucking Christ. Who the fuck was that? Hammers. Hello. Let's put that back there. How are you? I mean, it could have been Bri, it could have been Lav, it could have been a few people. What errands you gotta do? Okay. Stick that there. No idea where I'm going right now. Buying some new makeup, then pick up my new Sabaton album. Ooh. Exciting. Success? We should go because it'll take like what 30 minutes all in all, but I'm so lazy. I mean, I don't view laziness as a bad thing. Okay, I guess we don't go this way. That's appreciated. You got much else to do other than your errands, or is that all you got planned today? Okay. So let's head back this way a second. I can't make any pattern to those words. Oh, that broke. Do we need to go to the bedroom then? Is that what that's telling us? I assume that's not meant to be floating like that. Oh, okay. That wasn't there before. That's a success. So that'll be the... Oh, that... Okay, so that's locked. We need to work that out. Let's get back into the light here, because I'm out of pills. Hi, Rexy! Oh. How are you? Not sure how I feel about that, Raw. Ooh, take that. Okay. What do you mean sanity's decreasing fast? Okay, there is a light switch in here. What the fuck? Is work at least warm today? Or did you just get cold from getting into the office? They were definitely noises. That's shit then. Okay, let's just take the light bulb. Can't get into that hatch. That helps. Let's get into the light. I'm gonna die again. I can feel it. Hi, Sai. How are you? Fuck off. Inky Man keeps killing me. Because I can't keep saying, because I think I've used up all the pills in the game. But I feel I'm closer to getting to the end than I was. Not an extra chapter, this is this is literally what it looks like is when you finish the game or finish the three chapters. Oh, fuck off. You know what, I'm fucking going upstairs. I'm sick of this shit at the moment. Nice well lit room. That's what I need right now. Fuck off. Fuck's sake. No, it's not crashed yet, Marco. I just keep dying. But yes, so once you complete the three chapters, there's also a mask, it appears, that you can collect. Fuck off, Marco. There's like six or seven pieces to a mask you can collect to unlock a final bit of the game, it looks like. Or is some sort of final bit. But ever since I've just got this last piece, I can't seem to keep my sanity up. Like, the whole point of light was to keep your sanity up, but I must have some more pills around the house somewhere. First things first, let's do that. Get in here. Like, my sanity's draining. I'm in light. Literally in all the light. Oh, fuck off. Only pills can keep you sane at this point. Fuck's sake, I'm gonna die. What Katie said yesterday, I'm pretty sure. I am at running speed. This is running speed. You know, I'm just gonna go shoot myself in the head again. Fuck it. Let's see if that resets something. One less bullet. That's really nice. Yeah, so you have gradual and then you have maybe fast walk. Thank you. don't like that the brain's still on the screen. Can that just fade off, fade away a second? Brilliant. I swear I had bulbs in my inventory earlier. Pills are good for my heart. No, I literally can't. Like, I've done a section of the game and it's pretty much went, you're insane now, take some pills. I've run out of pills, I don't know where I've chucked some pills. Okay, so that's put me back here, brilliant. Oh, this is where the key goes. Brilliant, the light's off in here again. Pills, 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 pills. Have some pills, please. Ah, fuck. This may be a very die-y segment of the game then. I could try and have a look. Let's see where it autosaves. Does it bring me up? Okay, so I've got that now. Okay, so I need to get back to the basement to use the handle. Thank you. Doesn't look like there's any pills there. Brilliant. That's gonna get me killed quicker. Fuck's sake. Hi, Chels. This might be a pain. Okay, got that now. Hey Firefly, how are you? Dressed up. Nope. Come on, there's gotta be some pills, 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 pills. Pills, 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 pills. No. Again, finally able to make it to your stream. No worries. How are you getting on? Let's just speed run this. Let's go. Just new carpet, or did something happen to the old carpet? Let's go. Mr. Inky can't get me now. I was gonna say, new carpet's normally pretty good. That's not a good sign. Paper, 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 paper. Exit over there, computer. Cupboard. Nothing in the cupboard, brilliant. Changing the world, I'm sure you are. Okay, can't open that. Ew. What are we saying here? I want pictures. Oh, am I literally just gonna die in here from the gas? Chair. Sink. Chair. Cabinet. Okay. Are we meant to die in here? Is that the plan? Wall looks very fragile. Good, I didn't bring a sledgehammer with me. Measure the speed of range. I'll just run. Sigh, someone's gotta do it. Ah, didn't mean to do that. Fuck off. Okay. Can I just pull this? No. I know it looks very fragile. Bang. Nope. Okay. Come on, there's gotta be something I can use. Okay, eerie music stopped. Am I dead? I'll take that as a yes. Yes, there's not much of a throw mechanic in this game, it's a drop mechanic. As far as I can tell. Hello, aren't you meant to be on holiday? Also, hello. Ew. I am on holiday. Okay, did I hear a pipe? Something drop. Okay, okay, so there's a lighter at least. Store that. Store that. So we've got a drop mechanic. Okay, so I can toggle the rotation. Ramming speed? Okay. Paper, paper. Did I miss these cupboards? Okay. I really am, although it's anniversary, it's essentially Mrs. hasn't seen a friend who has come into the in the same town we're in, so they're having a girly catch up and I'm left here to do my own thing. I'll take that as a win. Fire hydrant? No. What's with the eerie sound against this window? Success! Ish. Maybe. Okay, can't open that. Do I need the stool again? Fuck, let me out. Come hither! Okay, that doesn't work. Grab to hold? What do you mean grab to hold? Oh, now it lets me. We can do this. Thanks, I need to find the other room to get the axe. Can I crawl through now? I don't care about light. Come on, let's go. So you could have stayed home and played excess amounts of Kirkus 2. Don't encourage him, Chels. Ooh, what the fuck happened there? Let me through? Yes, maybe, no? Big as holeless. Imagine you died because you took too long getting out a lighter. I would have been so salty if I died because of having to get out the lighter. Okay. Ooh, footprints. We're practically back to where we started. We are back to where we started. That's no longer a hatch. Ooh, is that another piece? Watch my insanity go up while I do this stupid cutscene. Okay. Splurk. Okay. Insanity problem solved. it seems. Still only got three of the paintings I actually came down here for. Yet to actually do that part. So if switch you on. Okay, not in here. Okay, we need to turn you on. That's what that was hinting at. So I got 4 out of 6. Whereabouts? This the power room? Okay. I'm fairly sure. Aha! There's that one. About the light being nearly empty. That's a creepy photo. Did I get the one in here? I can't remember. That was weeks ago. I feel I'm gonna have to go watch the video again. Oh, fuck off. Back to the videos. Okay, that one's done. Oh. So, pride is done. Okay. Prison? I don't think we've done prison. I don't think I quite worked out what prison was yet. Okay, I think I did work out prison. Maybe I'm lying to myself. You drop the soap, you have a good bad time. So I think I've done that one. Put you back on the shelf. Tentacles! Okay, this was the one I couldn't work out. difference, I think, is the pictures. And here we see him looking at his phone. Don't you remember? I would never. Thanks, Rexy. Fuck's sake, Elo. Okay. Stairs. Somewhere. Got that one. Got that one. I'm not sure what one I'm fucking missing. This is a weird way to enjoy your holiday. Okay. Okay, I've definitely got that one. Definitely got that one. The spirally staircase image, I have no idea what that means. Okay, upstairs. See you soon, Chels. Good luck. Okay, so that does that. We go. Why aren't the lights on up here? That's better. Okay, definitely got that one. Definitely stole all the drugs from over here. Brilliant. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, blue-eyed 1992. How are you? The game is very spooky. I have regrets. I've had regrets for weeks. It's not in the fucking attic, is it? I've done the three chapters and I'm trying to clear up the rest of the game. As to what the rest of the game is, I don't know. But it seems to be a bit more focused on the character you're playing now than anything else. So the best part is already done. Which bit was the best part for you? Okay, don't feel there was anything in the attic. Oops. Oh, Dolores, I thought I was gonna have a nervous breakdown working out parts of Dolores. That was the second chapter I did. I did the order of Rackan, Dolores, Lucy. I feel I did it a bit backwards. Where the hell is this? In the way they were released. Oh, okay. I feel less weird about what I did now. Are you looking for the pick? Yeah, I've got five of them, but I can't work out what I've missed. One, two, three, four, five. Then I don't know what I'm doing with them afterwards. Yeah, it's in the indifference tape, but some of the clues I just wasn't getting. But it also doesn't help I can't remember which ones I already picked up. Fridge thing? You mean up in the kitchen? Oh, freezer. The freezer downstairs. Yeah, the one tucked up in the place. This one up here, yeah? Yeah, I've got that one. No, it's fine. It's why I wanted to clarify. Like, I got the one here a minute ago, right? Okay, feel I definitely got that one. Okay, been in the vent. Pills! Oh lordy. Break room, Dolores bedroom, progress room, one in the hallway with a stripe pattern, freezer, storage. Breaker room done, Dolores' bedroom done, progress room done, hallway with stripe pattern, maybe the freezer room and the storage. So it's either the storage room or the hallway. Oh yeah, let's not do this. Which way is up? Fuck it, this way. That'll do. Didn't like that, didn't like that. So I thought one of them was here, but that doesn't have a blue stripe pattern. Hallway with a stripe pattern. Oh, fuck off. Away with a stripe pattern. I guess it was a stripe pattern, not 100% sure, maybe. Oh, that was me. Fine, let's... Is it... I can't read. E. That one. Fairly sure it's this tape. That image I don't get. Unless it is just five images and I've done it wrong. Breaker Room, Dolores, Progress, Hollow Strike Pattern, Freezer Storage. No, that's six. That's definitely six, right? Let's leave that playing for now. Is Strike Pattern upstairs then? Okay, no Strike Pattern for the last one. No worries. Though they do, in the video, it does look like they need to go up on a wall with a stripe pattern. I don't know where that is either. Have you already looked under the bed? Oh, boys' room. Nope, I had not. I already have regrets. I don't like the look of this. I'm not sure what that did. Fuck. So yeah, I'm not sure if I was meant to see something there, but if so, I feel it was very dark. Okay. Rexy! What's going on? That's fair. So, so the last frame might be in the hallway somewhere. Do you know which hallway? Upstairs, downstairs, basement? Because I'm fairly sure I got one out of this little hallway bit here at like the beginning of the game. Calendar. Fuck off with the lights. Wait, was that bird frame cage always there? Pico. So we've got pictures. So the spiral, that doesn't make sense to me. Ah, fuck. Meant to turn off the lighter. Oh, it's empty. Rip. I have to start again, aren't I? Wait, what? The brig room where the mirror with the clock and picture puzzle. The big room where the mirror with the... Oh, that... That room? Really? Not this room, right? No, not that one. Big room with a mirror, clock, puzzle. Hey, Katie. Okay, I can get to the burgers room. I'm wandering around trying to do the very last bit after doing all three chapters, Katie. Yesterday, the game crashed a couple of times after I got some stuff, and I just rage quit and played something else. Here somewhere. Okay. Could have sworn I looked all through these. Starting to feel like this is the blind leading the blind. Cause that's that. This one! Okay, maybe I didn't pick up the one from here like I thought I did. Now the question is, where the fuck do they go? I'm adamant to find all the frames and mask pieces. That's what he's doing. That makes sense because I've been everywhere else looking for striped walls. Here?
Aha!
Oh yes, I... Oh wait, yes I did. How did you carry all of those... Marco, one, they're paintings, they're not mirrors. Oh, brilliant. Well, this feels like a drunken delusion. Fucking prison wallet. See, Elo knows. Oh, what the hell? Pills? Do we just take all the pills? Is that what we're doing? I think one is bad, the others are good. Okay. Green looks like poison, it's got to be pink. Well, all or nothing at this point. Oh, there's doors. Okay, so they're things I've already done. Anxiety, hatred, guilt, suffering, grief. I feel like one of them behind there says cheese, but I don't think it's right. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Hi, friend. Okay. Don't think I like this place anymore. Someone's got to be the paparazzi. Chains. But thanks for your Help there, blue-eyed. Well, I guess we drop a light. That there, and then we can get in. Look, Ma, no hands. Doing just all the chapters and side stuff, or are we going for the trophies? I'm mainly just doing the chapters and side stuff. I might clean up some of the trophies off stream. But I think I've done a fair chunk of them on stream anyway. That's a disturbing rock. Okay, shoot yourself in the head. Can I not go this way? There's a path there, with a lighthouse. Do I have to approach shooty head guy? Okay. Okay, so this is all about Dwayne, the main character. I think I got the little alien figure to spawn already. Okay. Don't like these hitboxes. Okay, so am I meant to go down this little bit here? Okay. Hey, friend. Yeah. Let me. Can I not? Can I not stairs? Am I not meant to go this way? God, this is so clunky. So we've got bullet, we've got drinking. Insanity. Guess we just walk this way? No. Okay. Let's try going up again. Okay, maybe it's just clunky. Oh, this is what that meant.
Domain. I was waiting for you impatiently. What? You tell me this isn't your domain? Nonsense! It's the fruit of your hard labor. Can't you see how everyone enjoys their time here? It's all thanks to you they have this newfound home. How fulfilled they all seem. Some of them might look a little lost, I concur, but what of it? They have a place to be for all of eternity. How delightful for them, courtesy of Dwayne Anderson. The dead will whisper tales of your achievements, and you will be remembered forever. Now, now, up you go, chap. Go have a look at your masterpiece.
My masterpiece, eh? Okay. Please, can we move faster? Fabulous. Drugs. Prevent stress building.
Explain this to me. Please talk to me. I love you, Dwayne. I want to help you. First the alcohol, and now this? Who prescribed you this, and why? I want to know so I can help you through it. Are you slowly going insane, Dwayne? Should we be worried? Because we are. Recently, you've been scaring everyone with your cold indifference.
Nice use of word of the indifference.
Are you thinking of leaving us? What do you want to run from so bad that you drug yourself every day? Do you want to die, Dwayne?
Hopefully not.
I could help you with that, you know? I'm only with you because you have money. It's probably blood money, but I don't care. I don't care about you. If you want to die, I'll happily oblige. Do you want a rope? Want me to kick the bucket? Life would be so much easier without your mopey face around, you delusional fuck. Want me to stab you with 7 knives? Want me to rip the jaw off your ugly face? How about I break both your legs and leave you to rot in a cellar? You're a disgrace. People despise you. I despise you. Your children despise you. You're horrifying. You should die. You know what? Forget it. I don't want to help you die. Do it yourself. I won't help you into release. Kill yourself by yourself alone. And go to hell where you belong!
Ooh. I feel it's the first time you really see the family. Yoink. Okay, so okay, we're back in the cellar. Let's go check the progress room a second. And then the last tape that I can work out. Which I think is prison, unless I did prison. Yeah, I did that as soon as I finished Lucy's room, or what I'd call the third chapter for me. Okay, so we are missing one piece. But yeah, I saw the 302 and I started scouring the house for the 302 room. Completely unexpected, I think, is the option I had there. I didn't expect that as a Easter egg. Eject. This is okay, affliction might be the last one. Okay, I don't get that pipe wheel. I don't know where that is. I don't know what that is. And I've not seen that door. And then it just goes on repeat, right? Oh no. Oh? Is that? Ooh. Okay, so there's a gap. What do we do with the gap? I'm guessing I need to go get the smashy smashy sledgehammer. Where is a crowbar? Do we need crowbar? Crowbar makes more sense, right? What do you mean? Look at... Okay, got it. Fuck off. I'm busy. Did I actually want to go back up? Yeah, that'd be cool. Games like this are underrated. Not underrated. Just not done often enough. Ah. Ew. Big red button. Aww. Okay, that's a dead end. What's up, Rexy? You warmed up yet? You not sleep enough? Red button. Okay. Have a good one, Blue Eyed. Thanks for stopping by. Feel free to come by again. It's down here. Why'd the atmospheric music disappear? Let's go. Cool. Okay. I'm checking up here. What we got? Splooge? Okay. Well, black splooge, but splooge. Okay, so we're looking for a key card. Coca soda. Brilliant. But I like having a lighter. There's no reason to go that way right now. Genius. Okay, do we need to go back to the other side now? Or can we go in here? Nope, okay. Okay, doesn't look like there's anything down these little bits. Let's try going up to this side again. Trash can, doors. Okay. Then pry it open. So I need a key. Key. I assume keys on the other side. Hey Charles, how did it go? back again. Easy dubs, love it. That's what we love to hear. Marco going mental. Brilliant, there's an axe missing. Can we unplug stuff? Nope. Okay. Can I get a cola? Nope. I've got no more light. I'm really happy that you can get out of your current place, because that place has been doing you no good, Chels, at all.
Follow me, please. It is definitely not a trap.
Jill 1999 is now following.
Hi, Jill. Thanks for the follow. What am I doing? So I need a lock combination, I'm guessing. Or key. I need a key. I've done the three main chapters, and I didn't even see who did that bang. Who did that? I've done the three main chapters, but I'm now trying to work out the end gamey bits with the mirror pieces. Chels, is it just better work environment, or is it better just all over? I've watched the VHSs. I think this is the last VHS I'm just trying to do. Okay, so I can't climb on those. You get everything done, Hammer. Mask pieces. I'm on the last mask piece. For me, better work environment, some solitude, not being in one spot, breathing room, good pay, and I'm just waiting to find out about holidays. That sounds all about success then. Okay. I get that it's locked. I get that it's locked. Can I not? So I can't use the air vent because it's not the right time. I can't open the locker because it's locked. Can't open the door because of shit. Sounds all about me writing a resignation letter that literally says, fuck this shit, I'm out. Yeah. There's something satisfying about handing in a resignation letter when you've not been enjoying your job. I mean, the last one I did was on my last day of probation in my probation meeting. That was satisfying as hell. Surprisingly, my boss didn't see it coming. This is just rocky entrance, right? That I assume I can't go back. Does your mum have more experience in them than you? Oh, it's just safer if she writes it then. That's what we're saying. Okay, is this something to do with this vent? To whom I concern, I am out. Cheers. That's about all we need. All my usual one is just Google resignation letters, fill in the blanks. Okay, can't close those doors. Nothing on that. Ashtray. Can't climb across. Water bottles. Nothing in there. There's a key right in front of me. Motherfucker. I didn't just walk past that like. Oh, fuck off! Can we not do this right now? Oh, is this the right time to use the vent? Let's fucking go! There's... what's that? I mean, one downside isn't too bad. Yeah, I get the impression you don't want to owe your mum, do you? I'm gonna get fucking trapped in here, aren't I? Okay, keycard. It means I gotta listen to her shit. Sometimes, Chelsea, you have to accept defeat a little bit. Even if it's just a little. Let's fucking go. She knows how much this job has stressed me out in the last few years. I know how much it stressed you out in the last 3 years. Apple? Well, not in the last 3 years, but since I've known you. Can I do something? Okay. curious. Some confidence and happiness in my life too. Having in life to have none and being absolute shell. That's not a shiny apple anymore. This ain't an episode of Snow White. Oh, this shape makes sense now. It's from the video. Can we fucking not? Stay out of the black goo. Rip. Yeah, he's naked. So the impression I get about this Dwayne character is he drinks and he's got fucking stress out the wazoo because he's potentially killed people. Oi, Icky fucktard. Get off. Fucking rip. But that looks like a bit of a hazard. Don't go keeping fucking masks inside a boiler. Fucking mask complete. Achievement unlocked. Let's go. Why do I want to save? I mean, saving's always smart, but... This way. Yeah, this way's quicker. Also, just to make you laugh, my eyes are seriously lopsided right now, my right eye. It looks like I'm having a stroke. Is that because of your hay fever, or should I be concerned, Charles? Mask! And is the sinuses hay fever, or is that slightly unrelated? Hay fever and standard sinus issues. Okay. It's not something we can avoid. Things are brighter? Huh. Ew. So it's daytime now? Okay, front door's still jammed. Living room's jammed. assume we go to the basement. I assume this is jammed as well. Cool. Genius. Okay, that's... I assume we go shoot ourselves in the head again? Unless this room's changed now? Because mask? I feel the room's changed. I did not, Chels. Is it still on discount? Well, I feel I took the easy way out ending and shot myself in the head. I feel he's fought all his demons, so he's reunited with his family. I mean, I've spent a good 12-ish hours in the game, give or take, maybe more. I believe there might be a third ending. Probably a mixture of both. There's definitely segments like looking for that picture. I don't like it when it's in the market too much. Thank you for playing Visage. Success. Okay. So let's just have a look at achievements a second. So I didn't find Johnny's gift, so I'm assuming that might be missable. 10 on the 10, find the pages of the appreciation book. Okay. Okay, complete the void ending. Find collectibles. I could probably do those off stream. I am curious about void ending. Let's see if this continues with my mask on, if I need to go back to a different save. A dog detects a teaspoon of sugar if you add it to it. Okay. Back this way. Yeah, this way. Okay. So if I'm right about something, there should be two bullets missing this time from the gun, unless I'm still wearing the mask. Nope, not wearing the mask. What are you saying? Yeah, okay, two bullets missing. Let's go. Mark, are you telling me you can smell underwater? Like the filthy dog you are. Chels, what? Every time I pick up this gun, you tell me to blow my brains out. Are you trying to send me a message? Oh, there's three lines on the floor. Was there lines on the floor last time I shot myself? You can go blow mine out, please, so my head stops hurting. No. Need you around. Not happening. Neom. That way, this way. See, Tinsel agrees. Huh, the door's left open this time. I'm still debating killing you for calling me a cutie. Okay, so there are. It's increasing the number of strikes on the floor. Curious. So, how many times do I need to kill myself? I am the marker who's literally asked for it. Usually once would do the trick. Finish all the bullets. I mean, that's the plan. Two more to go. Can we come back here and shoot ourselves with no bullets? Now, are the etchings on the floor going to have a strike through, or are they just going to have a fifth one? Asking the real questions. Ghost walks into a bar, asks for a glass of vodka, but the bartender says, "Sorry, we don't serve spirits." Strike through. Noise. Choo choo. I mean, you're not wrong. You must have the worst luck to kill yourself on one bullet. I mean, let's go play Russian roulette, see what happens. I'm sure he'll manage with zero bullets in a second. I'm kind of expecting that little flag to pop out just saying bang. Let's go! Apple? I thought that apple was rotten. The average chocolate bar has 8 insect legs in it. How are you feeling after that, Chels? Love how the textures are slightly different underneath that apple. Okay. Can we reach a wall? It does indeed feel like a void. Okay, I may have lost which way's. Okay, that'll be the void ending then. I'm literally not getting any closer. You'll starve to death eventually. Have you not seen how big my fat reserves are? I'll get to a wall. Wait, that looks like an edge. Ah, invisible wall. I mean, that's an option. Wait, we definitely have options. <It's> bang. Sit, fuck. I feel like some people will enjoy that tinsel. Elo being one of them. Tickle me pink. Yay, but we ain't talking about Marco. What do we want to say about Marco? Also, the benefit on completing the game means I don't throw my PC out of the window, because I was close to doing that yesterday when it was crashing. Back to the apple, quick! I feel that's the wrong song there, Tinsel. Is this my life now? Is there no fade back black? Is this it? My one food source and I lost it. Sweet. I guess we go back to main menu. Okay, and the other ones are just collectible things, so I might return to that off stream. I don't think I have the brain power to start a new game like Elden Ring, like stream title suggests. I might hop on to some DBD. What do people think about DBD? We're in a DBD mood today?